रिकॉर्डिंग स्टार्ट। सो टुडे विल बी रिवाइजिंग डायरी एंट्री। इन डायरी एंट्री द फॉर्मेट इज दैट डेट, डे, टाइम, डियर डायरी, कंटेंट शुड बी रिटन इन 100 to 120 वर्ड्स ओनली एंड देन नेम ऑफ द राइटर, नेम ऑफ द राइटर। सो वेन एवर यू राइट डाउन डेट, यू आर सपोज टू राइट डाउन फुल डेट, डोंट यूज एब्रीविएशन टी एच एस टी एटसेट्रा लाइक 25th August 2021, day Wednesday. So in this way, write down full date, full day, and whenever you are planning to write down a diary, always you write down a diary before going to bed. So don't write down too early, and don't write down too late. Okay. So here write down 9 PM, dear diary. Okay. So hello, how are you? Don't write down such kind of lines. You just put such kind of expression because now you are a student of 8th class, and you have been doing this diary entry, I think, from class 5th. It started in class 5th. So 5th, 6th, 7th, you have been doing for last 3 years. Still, you are not well versed in that. Why so? Because you don't follow the guidelines which are being discussed in class. So you are supposed to follow all the guidelines. What guidelines you are supposed to do? See, when you are writing, just wait, wait, bachche. Your name is? Come out. I said come out, don't waste my time. Already so much time is being wasted by me. Bachche, please, I don't want to shout. I don't want to waste my energy. You come out and sit here. What were you doing in class? I have noticed. So whenever you are writing a diary, it should not seem like a piece of, you can say, paragraph writing. It should describe your feelings like, oh my God, I'm so desperate. Huh? Recording? It's going on. No problem. I was scolding you during recording. No problem. Because if offline students, they are committing such kind of mistakes, I have announced the names. So all class will come to know that this boy is creating disturbance. He is not serious. Your name is? Rudransh was committing. Rudransh was not serious in class. I scolded him. Online students should also come to know that he is not serious. Because of him, your time is being wasted. And I got annoyed. Now, bachche, I should announce your name. Those who are creating disturbance. Harman was asking me, ma'am, recording is going on because I was shouting. It is being recorded. No problem. All class will come to know. Parents will also come to know. I think Rudransh parent, they should watch that video. I will tell them to watch. Because very important topic is going on in the class and you people are not serious. My voice is not audible. One of the student has texted me that voice is very low. My voice is clear. My voice is audible. Okay. It is audible. So, bachche, in diary entry, you have to describe your feelings in the form of a diary, not in the form of a paragraph. So it's better if you want to make your diary so lively, put maximum, yes. Yes. So you just put maximum expressions in that, and just keep this thing out of your mind that it is not for examination purpose. You think yes, it really happened with you, then you jot down. If you will keep all the guidelines in your mind, then you will be able to do a good piece of writing skill. Okay. Now write down this diary. Write at suppose I'm giving you one condition. Write down suppose. Name of the writer. Suppose you got prize on stage. You got prize on stage for your performance. Suppose you got prize. Your hands are paining. Is there any pain in your hands? From your writings, it seems that there is a pain in your hands. Suppose you got a prize for any of your performance on the stage. Write a diary entry describing your feelings. Write a diary entry describing your feelings. Now, suppose there is no margin in your answer sheet, then first of all, draw a margin. Draw a margin. So what will be the first line? Date. So date you are supposed to write down. Full date you are supposed to write down. Then day. Wednesday. Its pronunciation is Wednesday. Don't speak Wednesday. It is Wednesday. Okay. Date. Day. Then. Time. 9 p.m. Then, dear diary. Dear, both are correct. You can write down time here also, both formats are correct. Okay, so now you are going to describe your feelings. First of all, you are feeling how? Happy or sad?
Happy.
So don't write down, today I'm going to share my feelings. Don't write down such kind of words. Write down in a very smart way. How jubilant I am feeling. Jubilant means happy. So for that word, elated also. Elated also you can write down. How elated I am feeling. So when you feel so much happy, you can describe the word I'm feeling on. I'm feeling on cloud nine. Cloud nine. I'm feeling on cloud nine. Then I am feeling on top of the world. Feeling on. Top of the world. I'm feeling on top of the world. Then I'm feeling on top of the world. I'm feeling on cloud nine. How jubilant and how elated I am feeling. Then
I can't express my feelings.
Yes, I have no words. I can't express. Yeah. Yes. It was such a precious moment for me when my name was announced and I was given a prize. Okay. It was a precious moment. Precious moment. When name was announced, I'm writing only hints, bachche. You pick up hints and frame diary. When my name was announced and when my performance was being appreciated. My performance was being appreciated. Now you will not narrate your story because it is a diary. How are you feeling internally? You are supposed to write down only on this So you will not narrate a story actually what happened on the stage. Actually what happened on the stage, you will not narrate that story. You will be writing like that. Suppose it was dance performance, suppose it was, this was really a very cutthroat competition. I gave my best, okay? I was not so much confident that I would be getting first prize for that. I was expecting that I would be getting third or consolation because there are other participants, they also performed so well. Even I liked their performance. But all of a sudden when judges came on the stage and they announced my name and they called me to come on the stage, for a moment I couldn't believe. I got goosebumps. You know the meaning of goosebumps? When the hair on our body, they stand. When hair of our body, they stand. I got goosebumps. Okay. When I was performing on the stage earlier, I was feeling so nervous. But I internally prayed to God. Okay. I remembered the encouraging words given by my dad or mom. I remembered those words and I performed and I came from the stage. Other participants were also performing so well. So I couldn't expect that I would be getting first prize. Oh my God, when the trophy was given to me, it was such a hilarious moment for me. Such a victorious moment for me when one trophy was given to me. Victorious. When trophy was given to me, such a victorious moment. See, now what I am telling, are you, you can say, understanding the style that I am telling you? Because I am not telling you the story. I went on stage, principal ma'am came, she announced my name, she gave me prize. That should not be the tone, because this is a tone of third, fourth, fifth child. You are a student of 8th class. So you have to smartly describe your feelings. How were you feeling when such kind of activities was going on the stage? When name was being announced, when you were given the prize, when you performed on the stage. Okay, so all these activities you have to tell briefly, not in too detail, only 100 to 120 words. Only 100 to 120 words. You have to tell all that diary entry. Okay. And now I'm feeling at last, don't write down, okay, I'm feeling sleepy, I'm going to sleep, bye-bye diary. Don't write down these rubbish lines. My mother is calling me, I'm bye-bye, I'm feeling sleepy. Grow up. You're a student of 8th class. When I checked your notebooks, I found these kinds of lines and I was just surprised. Every time these lines are discussed, that you are grown up now. Why are you writing a diary like a fifth class child? Physically you are grown up? So mentally also or not? Tell me. You want good vocabulary? You want to score good marks? Even teachers, we also, when we will check paper, it should seem that it is a diary entry written by 8th class, not by 5th, 6th. Okay? So at last, how would you conclude that this incident or this episode, it really gave me encouragement. And now I have made up my mind that I am going to participate in every extracurricular activity. Okay? So these, you will be writing that today it was, this day has taught me a big lesson. Yes, made me enthusiastic. This day has really boosted me up. Now I have made up my mind now to participate in every activity and to win so many prizes. So this is the mission of my life. I'm feeling so happy. My parents are feeling proud of me. My teachers are feeling proud of me. So I want to make them proud forever. like that at end you end up your diary. I will make them proud forever. So you can make forever in a different font. See, it happens with us now, because when we write down a diary, we think in our mind that this diary is a personal piece of writing and nobody is going to read it, isn't it? You know, you just go to arches, galleries, etc. You will find out that diaries, they have small logged also. Logged diaries are available. You know why? Because some people, they have a habit of writing diary and they keep it logged so that others should not enter, others should not open their diary. It is so personal. These are your, you can say, loving memories which are logged in that diary. So when you will imagine this thing, that this diary entry I'm not doing for my exam purpose, I'm doing it for my, you can say, describe my feelings. So jot down my feelings, and second person is not about to read it. It is my personal feeling, I'm going to read it. So only then you will be able to score good marks. And put expressions, maximum expression. I've told you how. Which kind of expression you can add in this diary? Tell me, which kind of expressions you can add? How happy I am. What a nice feeling. Oh my God, it was such a jubilant moment. I really got goosebumps. I couldn't believe on my eyes, on my ears, when my name was being announced. I was just trembling. My hands were shaking. It was so difficult to perform in front of a large crowd. But I gathered courage. I performed. I just remembering God and my parents at that time. And I don't know when the performance began to end. I gave my best. Clear? So in this way, you will be doing this diary entry. So this diary entry I'm giving you as a homework. You will be completing this diary entry at home. If you are able to do now, that's really good. But if you are not able to complete, you can complete later on. Afterwards, I'm going to take narrations type 1. Type 1 narrations. I have told you on that day that interrogative type have two types. Interrogative type has further two types. Type 1 and type 2. Type 1, it means WH. And next is helping verb. So today I'm going to make you revise only of WH type. That will be asked in your revision test first. That is a syllabus of revision test 1. Okay? So whenever WH, for example, I said to you, what do you want? When such kind of narrations are asked, so what do you want? This question starts with, Lavish, if you are not serious, you can go out. Why are you asking time? When your question starts with WH, then what will you do? In set to will change into, I asked you, what do you want? Okay, I said to you, what do you want? I asked you. Then in place of comma, inverted comma, nothing will be used. So I asked you, what See, do you want is a present. So in place of that, we can also write down what you. Yes, what you. Yes, in place of question mark, full stop will come. What you wanted. Wanted. So in place of said to, asked will come. In place of comma, inverted comma, nothing will come. I have told you earlier also, whenever asked is written here, and if you put that, rest of the sentence will not be read by teacher. If after asked you have written that, you will not be given even a half credit. Whole of the narration will be considered wrong. Clear? She said to me, which is your favorite? Subject. She said to me, which is your favorite subject? She asked me, said to will change into ask. She asked me which which was your favorite subject? Think about this and tell me. I have told you this helping verb, which your will change into what? She said to me. Now see, you are all confused on this. You know why you are confused? Because you don't follow this rule. Very simple rule. When you are stuck, you should follow this rule. S-O-N 1, 2, 3. What is that? First person changes according to? Second person changes according to? And third person, no change. So here it is subject, it is object, and this is a person. Okay, so what is first person? Keep silence. What is first person? I and we. And second person is you and your or yours. And third person is he, she, it. Okay? So this is third person. Now, which is your favorite subject? Now you all are confused that your should be changed, but your is a second person. So second person will change according to second person will change according to it means your will change according to me. So what will become? Which was my favorite subject. So bachche, you have to follow this rule. Whenever subject, object, these persons are given in rough, in mass, you do rough work or not? You do bad rough work in maths. In English also, you can write down these rules to be confident. Yes, if you write down S-O-N 1, 2, 3, it means first person changes according to subject, second person according to object, and third person, no change. And first person is I and we. Second person is you, your, yours. And third person, he, she, it. Third person, he, she, it. Clear? She said to me, which is your. Now think that The person who is talking, that person is a subject. To whom the dialogue is being delivered, that person is object. And the dialogue, what is being delivered, the speech, in that direct speech, there are persons. And these persons will be changed according to subject, according to object. For example, if I write down which is my favorite subject, then my is a which person? My is a which person? Because I and we, it means my also. So my will change according to subject. So if my will change according to I, so what will be that? Which was my? It will remain same. Okay, bachche? So revise these narrations also. If you face any difficulty, you can ask me tomorrow.